Taylor emphasizes that the findings are for patients in the early stages of cancer, with tumors no larger than an inch and a half. Fisher headed two breast cancer studies which spanned 10 years. The $5.5 million research project also found that lumpectomy coupled with radiation increases a patient's chances of being disease-free after 5 years. And that the recurrence of tumors...
Just push the pause button, aren't you?
...also receive chemotherapy. Only patients whose cancer has spread to the lymph nodes for given chemotherapy.
Place the VCR in the pause. See me.
It's on. R is on. It doesn't work.
Say, I'm going
to I love it.
Get over there by the bed.
I'll take a picture of my bed as a bed.
Hello? Hello?
Just a minute.
Tell me if you're a movie star.
This Joshua. Now watch.
Hey, go back by the watch, Joshua. Yeah.
Just a minute. Oh, it's moving when I push it?
Yeah, that's what it does. I want to see what this does. What'd that do?
Made it very blurry.
Okay, get it down something close here.
What'd you do?
Focus on me. For something really close.
Oh, like an inch and a half boy, it said.
There. Now you can do it with the lever on the top.
Yeah. Can you do it with PD?
Okay. Push the button.
You're not coming through unless I want you to. I tell you what you do.
Do it with the dips.
Do what with the Dukes?
Yeah, because we want to see the Dukes.
You're watching the Dukes.
We want you to record it.
Yeah, the Dukes.
I can't record the Dukes.
It's directed by Uncle Jesse. Says that fire.
Y'all see that car coming in back there? Watch.
I can't watch. this.
Honey, it's probably just a fan belt. We'll be out of this tank town in no time. You just try and stay cool, you hear?
When I'm sitting with $200,000 worth of hot jewelry in my lap, I find it very hard to be cool, Bert.
Tank town? Friends don't make you gotta feel sorry for folks that come into Hazard thinking that they're just like any other place.
No, we're just having a barbecue.
Well, what I think she needs to say is we got a little pants out trouble here. Probably you're right. Tell you what. Why don't y'all run over to Ainburn East Cafe over there on the square, get yourself some coffee, something to eat. I have a safe place for you, no doubt. Well, thank you. Sounds like a real good idea. So why don't you try the meatloaf?
Hey! This meeting of the Hazard County Council Board of Directors is now in session. Now, I move that we dispense with the reading of the minutes of the last meeting, dispense with the approval of said minutes, and dispense with this meeting's own business. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Unanimous. Which brings us to new business. And this here liquor shows me that there's no business in new business, especially in talking to your
speech. Yeah, right here. I'll get the game for it.
Look, but hey, we're going to get ourselves some new laws they don't know about.
Dad?
What?
Old laws.
What?
And you can just start by sticking in that illegal stash car parked out there in your car.
That car is not parked illegal, boss. Hey, that's my car. That's my new second-hand used car.
Why'd you buy yourself a new
second-hand
used car on what I mean?
Oh,
I'll
see
my next. You're peeing
on
the gold watch.
Well, it isn't all gold. There's a lot of pink in it. Looks like gold.
Yeah,
it
looks like gold.
See, what's good, it tells the time of day and the month, and it plays a little tune and wakes you up. You know what tune?
Oh, here it is.
What is this? It's called Georgia on My Mind.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what's on my mind right here in this
lecture. Put your feet out. Put your feet out. Get this. Get out. And look in it.
Well,
that's
Aunt Emma,
I'm
Uncle
Wilbur.
I want to see one.
You
want to
look in it?
Yeah.
Give me the money that you
saved.
What?
Can you see? Yeah, I see.
Don't touch.
I see the dukes.
No, don't touch the buttons.
I see the dukes. Put that a little bit. I can't see the whole thing.
To see if he can snag some new business for the boss.
Philip
forget sure was
right about this place. How's that? Never caught this many fish before at one sitting. I just wish old Flash was here with
us summer. Come. Maybe
we'd have catfish.
I can see
you,
Dad.
What do you
want to
see?
See me? Hey, turn
up
the heat.
Besides that, honey, there's just one little bit of thing.
I love you.
That's it.
Oh, freeze! Freeze it right there! Gee, I caught you osculating!
That's a no-no, gee, that's naughty-naughty, you can't osculate.
See, in this book of regulations 2236, it definitely states that you cannot osculate within 20 yards of a public thoroughfare. If you were certainly osculating, if I've ever seen...
See, is it the back door?
I don't want my makeup and stuff. What are you doing, Kevin? This is in a sack. It's kind of sitting there.
They were right there on that chair last night.
She might have moved them. Anybody in here?
Nope.
Maybe she took them with her or something.
Is
Brenda here?
Nope, she went down to Dawn's.
What are you doing, Kevin?
I'm playing with this camera.
You're playing with it? You're not...
It doesn't work.
Oh, okay. That makes me feel better. Well, shoot.
It's here. Heath, look for a paper sack.
Is it in her bedroom, maybe?
Look over there.
Or where'd you get your camera? What's it hooked to?
It's hooked to a VCR.
Oh, man.
You were looking at one of them?
Here it is.
Are you sure? No, it's got stuff in the bottom.
Oh, wow. That's a nice one. Hey. Yeah, mine's... It's got makeup and shampoo in it.
Real fast.
Well, maybe... Shoot.
It's here.
Sure.
Yep.
Yeah, but why don't you do this?
Okay. No, turn around. Hold it right there. Oh, that's beautiful, Joshua. Thank you.
Because after I'm finished with these...